end of it. The hospital is just a hop and a skip away. I cried like a bitch this morning when I saw that part. But it's because I understood it. And understand. That part was emotional. When I dealt with it the first time, it was rough. Poor family. I see one person there. Oh, that's sad. But I guess they had to do it to make sure that the kids wouldn't die.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming, yelling, because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up.
It's
I've never
dark.
Been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
I got 20 when it comes to upgrades. Has anyone ever tried to go back? Like, seriously. Like, there's a lot of terrain here that was made for this game. Like, look at this car. Little light right here. In the shadows, now we're in the light, you know? Like, there's a lot of game here.
Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
You see the difference in how enthusiastic my man Joel
There's
is.
That hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
Come on, get up here. But you see how enthusiastic he is compared to how drab she is? She's talking about darkness and having a dream about you know, trying to fly a plane and crashing it. Whereas he's just wanting to hear these stories back
Maybe
then.
Maybe we cut through here, huh?
Look. Like how happy he is to give her directions, as before he was not having fun doing so. It's really something if you think about it. Both the characters went through incredible changes over the course of the time that they've been together. So I'm gonna start working on Summertime very soon. And also I'm gonna finish Friend Zone.
Well, we could use that ladder.
Where is she?
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine. Here we go.
She's still over there?
Ellie. Ellie.
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
Dog, you see how she's acting? Part of the game that took all of our hearts.
You gotta see this.
What is it?
This destroyed me.
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up.
Because of how happy she became, how dark she was within, and how joyful she was. Like stuff that we could be getting.
Oh man. Wow. Look at those things.
So, is everything you were hoping for?
Ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
This game is amazing, and the best thing about this game is it really does allow the time for you to actually appreciate what's around you. It gives you the prompt if you want to just sit here with Ellie so that she can feel better. Because you know Ellie's been through hell. She's only a little girl. She had to deal with all that bullshit. And it gives you the time. This is the time to rest. You know, if you were playing through this game straight, this is the time that the game is like, yo, go get yourself a snack. Drink some water. Let Joel and Ellie just sit here and vibe. And you can go ahead and do what you want. Go get yourself some rest. Go play outside, you know? This is that part of the game that's like, You did a lot. Alright? You've been through hell. Go do something else today. And I did. The first time I played this game, the moment I reached this, real tears came out of my eyes, you know? Just like earlier when I played, you know, that was also rough. But only because of how hard that person was to me all those years ago. I'm still curious, okay? All those times ago, I never went back and looked at all the places that we went. I never checked for items or anything like that. This might be like just me throwing logic away, but like, I never checked for items. So who knows, there actually might be items in these places that I didn't look through. So let me check. Although I'm not finding anything, I think specifically you were supposed to run through all of these places. You weren't supposed to find anything. Yeah, you weren't supposed to find anything. There's nothing in any of these places. Now that we've come this far, let's finish this game strong. But you didn't have a talk with Ellie, Joel. I mean, you know she went through hell, bro. Let her know that you hear her. Let her go through this by herself. It's horrible to know that she went through all that shit by herself. Probably hate a human heart carcass.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
I'm telling you, man. That rude awakening is coming. It's gonna hit him with a hard left. 1, 2, let's go.
Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Was that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
The brick here. There's a reason there's a brick here. See that? The little things that the game does to help you.
Hey, Joel. I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me, and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
It's the picture, right?
You can't escape your past.
You can't, bro.
Thank you.
This shit sucks. Back up. Back up! Who watching? Say hi to me so I can know. Well, I'm just gonna assume that you're still here and I'm gonna say hi to you. Hi, person who is watching. Okay, so where am I supposed to go? That's the side.
What's up, Mike?
Oh, there you are. What's up? So who this be? There we go. Salt Lake City. Military zone ahead. Medical evacuation. Use tunnel. You can't go through the front entrance.
Stephen Calpro.
Steve, what's poppin'? How you doing?
Time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
This is amazing. Like, when they have conversations, I have to look at them because, Jesus, it's beautiful. Hop on this. Nothing here. I didn't know that the end of the game was so damn empty.
Chilling, about to leave for work.
Man, I just came from my job. I'm trying to stay away from there. Me and my wife were talking about me needing a break. I might go on vacation mode real soon. What are we doing? Oh, yes. I knew it. Okay, so that's a bloater. It's kind of in the vein of being a clicker. So it can't hear me. I mean, it can't see me. It can only hear me. So if I can go close enough to it.
I'm going on vacation next week.
Where you going or what you doing? Yeah, bitch. Burn in the fucking hell. That's right. That's right, boy. That's right. That's right. Oh, shit. You're still alive. Oh, no. About the fact that I have the ability to shiv these mother effers and I didn't press it when I saw it. Damn it. Okay. Alright. I got too happy with the flamethrower. This is to see what how much we're dealing with. We might be able to just slide through this bitch and kill a whole bunch of them without even meeting.
Orlando, Kennedy Space Center for the ATX training thing.
Okay, yeah, cool. That is mad cool. I'm gonna choke him out. Be quiet, be quiet. Just shh, let it happen, let it happen. Sit down, thank you. If I knock out a whole bunch of them, then if the bloater comes by, it'll be straight. Oh, no, he sees me. Shit! Holy crap, I got scared. Well, this is why I'm playing this in October. It makes sense. Something behind me. Ain't nothing I could have did. I was, no matter what.
LOL, you got too close, bro.
Yeah, I know. It's my fault. Choke you out right quick. Choke you out right quick. Sit down.
Fucker.
Yeah, that's right. Ella, you know how I'm feeling right now. This one too. Hi, friend. Hi, friend. Hi, friend. We're just gonna go sleep over. Summer potty. Yes. Bye. So, the one that caught me, ooh, that's a clicker. If I can get him, her. Why are all the clickers women? Okay. All right. Let's think about this. There's a runner right there, and then the bloater. Now there's a whole bunch that are gonna come out of the woodwork. I don't see anything else other than the bloater. Let's try to go to that runner right quick. I'ma hate going for this runner and having. Shit. It was easy. Just I need to be patient. What is that? More flamethrower. Ammunition. I know I'm gonna have to deal with a bloater real soon. Okay, so that's a clicker right there. Which is fine. I do serve some.
So.
And there's this guy right here. Let's go, boy. What's good? Need some ammunition. Let's go. What's popping? Huh? Nothing? Okay.
Oh my God. There's so many of them.
Come on, let's just keep moving.
Them all the time yet. Straight. Listen, I've been saying for the longest that the bow and arrow is probably one of the best weapons in this game. People don't listen. People think that I am playing. There you go. You just watched me take out 3 zombies. Come on, man. Shit's the real deal. Shit's the real deal. Man, this lady right here, she's gonna come to us. When she does, you see there's 2 bloaters. So that means I just gotta freaking ship her the moment she comes here. Cause them, those, the bloaters don't have eyes. A man over here got eyes. The bloaters don't have eyes. Motherfuckers don't even know what's going on. And as long as I can sneak to this motherfucker over here, I would fight them. I would fight them. I don't got time. Water's deep.
We're good. I don't think they can reach us now.
You want to run and jump.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
That's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
There we go.
You got it.
That's my girl.
We can't reach that.
Nah. No, we can't. But I can figure out a way that we can.
On the other side. All right, hold up.
Hold up, guys. Got a message. Nothing. Nothing important. Let's go.
I gotta go, bro.
Yo, I will definitely be streaming tomorrow, so I'll see you tomorrow. If you die.
Later.
Alright, have a good one.
Alright, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Come on, man. Let's go.
Ellie.
I'll try and catch you.
Alright. See you later. Oh, I can't believe this. Where she went, bruh? Did she go down? Where'd she go? I don't know where she went, bruh. I'm guessing she went down here. Making noise and there's a fucking clicker right there.
Jeez.
Look. You could honestly. I don't say anything. I'm gonna let this game be a game. I saw that clicker before anything else in the room. Like I said, I'm not playing with it.
Alright.
Let's see what I can do. I got 78 tools. And my level is 4 or 5. I got a bunch of tools. Damn, that took all my tools to make some armor piercing. It was 75. No, it was not 75, but it was a lot if I only got 3 left.
I'm doing nicely.
We need some shivs real soon. Is that a locked door? Maintenance area. You mean to tell me that my ship is not even a full ship? That's some bullshit. Trying to get more stuff to build with. No. I kind of wish that I didn't use that stuff now.
Hey, look. There it is.
Yeah, I see it. I saw it. Ellie needs to cross this ravine. She needs a way to cross it. Hence. I'm down here looking for a way for it to cross. Oh shit. Oh, too bad. About to die. Oh. That's what I'm saying, like, me playing this game right now, it's like muscle memory. I'm figuring this game out as I'm playing it, but I'm more in tune to what I'm supposed to be doing. As opposed to when I first played this and I was trying to figure out shit.
Okay there, I'm on it. Be careful.
I got damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Simple. You just place it on a wall.
Is that gonna work?
It's too far. I can't reach it.
The game knew that. But it knew that you could try at least. Very smart game. You know, I could reach the top here. This is a very tall ladder. Take it, so let's just go on to the next thing.
Oh boy.
Let me go ahead and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Oh.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
You see what I mean? It's cold as shit. It's cold as ice. I'm pressing the wrong run button too.
Ellie, move!
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
And you were gonna show me.
Yo, bro. Hold up. Okay. Bye, Louisa. My apologies. I'm back at it. Resume.
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here. March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joe.
Get up. I said get up.
Look at the veins on his arm. I'm gonna finish this game today. I feel like there's no reason I should keep on playing. So today, this game is gonna be finished.
I said move.
You know, fuck you.
Give me an excuse.
I'll give you three.
Which one? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking.
Wait, wait.
Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where? Where?
Top floor, the far end.
So I love this part.
Got a man down. The smoke is escaped.
Locate the target and eliminate it. We'll search the other floors.
Yes, sir. Search the floor. Find that smuggler and shoot him on sight.
Where are you?
Might as well have killed them both at the same time, right? Now I need another shiv. I need a full shiv. It's all good. Gotta make sure. You know, I told Christian, I gave Christian advice about this game, and I'm not taking my advice. Which kind of sucks. a lot of opportunities for more stats that I could have had due to the fact that I was too horny when it came to using my weapons. It's just him, right? Ooh, there's somebody on this side too. That's when you get your assault rifle. So I told Christian that there is no assault rifle in this game. It seems that you get it at the end of the game. It's fine, I guess. You don't spend most of your, you know, spend most of the playthrough, you know. It makes sense that you'll spend this part of the game with an assault rifle because the firearm that these guys use is the assault rifle. The militia, after all.
Where is this guy?
That's what this guy is good at. Is he coming in here? If he's coming in here, that means he heard me. A flashlight. I'm hoping they don't know where I'm at. Deathfire flies. So I'm thinking about unfollowing the Gabby Show.
Where the hell are you?
The Gabby Show was really funny on Vine, right? Very relatable. Ooh, no. It's like half and half. I can get him, but I have to make sure that the other guy is not looking. So why don't I get the other guy instead? Oh my god.
You got any surprises for me?
I couldn't do anything at that moment. I kept on fucking missing. It's because at the point that I was at, seriously, they were D'd up. There's nothing I could do about how many of them there were. I thought I was dealing with like two or three at a time, and then they give you a whole room full of them. I played this game earlier in my life. I love the clues that the game gives you. The one thing that I took away from this game that I love the most about it.
Look, what's that?
That's hilarious. All right, so I didn't die twice. I feel like this is gonna be the end. I'll play through the rest of it later. I wanted to beat it today, but I feel like I'm not gonna do any damage in this time. I wanna see if I can shoot some arrows at some fireflies before I go. Shoot a couple of them, right? Cap a couple of them with some arrows. I'm waiting for this one to get real close to me, but turn around. Huh.
Great.
That flashlight is coming from... Okay, maybe I won't leave. Trying to be as discreet as possible.
Surprises for me, huh?
Can't get him.
awesome.
So they know I'm here. Fuck the hiding. Damn. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Okay. I tried. Didn't work out. Let's go.